Gentoo based Calculate Linux 22 released with Pipewire, improved system updates. The Gentoo based Calculate Linux distribution made in Russia has been updated today to version 22, a major release that brings several new features and updated components. Calculate Linux 22 is here more than 7 months after Calculate Linux 21, and it introduces some exciting new changes, such as the switch to the very popular Pipewire solution as the default sound server instead of Pulse Audio. On the other hand, advanced Linux sound architecture is still available as an option, and it received Bluetooth support. Now you can upgrade whenever you want, even if you have not updated your system for a long time. Another important change in this new Calculate Linux release is under the hood, as the developers managed to offer users a way to update their installation even after long periods of time. On top of that, Calculate Linux 22 ports the Calculate utilities, an in-house built set of tools for managing your system, to Python 3. Due to this change, the old Python 2.x implementation was no longer required, so it was completely removed from the installation image. Other noteworthy changes include Strawberry as default music player instead of Clementine, enhanced support for Hyper-V hardware virtualization, UDEV has default device management utility instead of UDEV, and various other under-the-hood improvements for better system performance. Calculate Linux 22 is powered by Linux kernel 5.15 LTS and XOR Server 1.20.13, and it comes with the KDE Plasma 5.22.5, XFCE 4.16, Cinnamon 5.0.6, LXQT 0.17, and Mac 1.24 desktop environment. You can download Calculate Linux 22 from the official website as live or installable images with KDE CLD, XFCE CLDX, and CLDX-S, Cinnamon CLDC, LXQT CLDL, and Mat CLDM desktops, as well as Calculate Directory Server CDS, Calculate Linux Scratch CLS, and Calculate Scratch Server CSS variants. Existing users need only to update their installations without having to download the new ISO images. More, Calculate Linux is a Gentoo based distribution with several desktop editions, a cloud and a server edition. The project has published a new version, Calculate 22. We are pleased to announce the release of Calculate Linux 22. With this new version, you will be able to smoothly update your system after a long period of time. We also ported the Calculate utilities to Python 3 and set Pipewire as the default sound server. Calculate Linux desktop featuring the KDE, CLD, Cinnamon CLDC, LXQT CLDL, Mat CLDM, or XFCE CLDX and CLDXS desktop. Calculate Directory Server CDS, Calculate Linux Scratch CLS, and Calculate Scratch Server CSS are now available for download. Changes: added support for long intervals between systems updates. Now you can upgrade whenever you want, even if you have not updated your systems for a long time. The latest Calculate Utils 3.7 have been fully transitioned to Python 3, and Python 2.7 has been removed from the distribution image. Pulse Audio audio has been replaced by Pipewire. You can still select ALSA if this what you prefer. Added Bluetooth support for ALSA. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, hit the thumbs up button. It helps make a good content for you. Other than that, I'll see you in tomorrow's video. Peace out.